This is what happens when you misjudge how long it's going to take to get your hire boat back to its base. As yet, we've not been able to see that side of the boat to see if there's any damage, but at least we didn't lose the camera.